Assalamualaikum, saya Adib Ziyadi. Okay, I'm now with Elvis and Sarah. So, let's go out of the context of selling of house. I want to talk about the virus that is happening in Singapore today. Can you share? Because I feel that you have a lot of knowledge on this virus. What is this virus which is Wuhan Coronavirus? Why is it and what is it?
Okay, basically it originated from wildlife, and you know people in China, they love to eat wildlife animals and species. So they contracted this virus through all these, you know, raw meat, you know, all these bats, snakes and whatnot, like exotic animals is what they call it. Okay. Yeah. So basically, essentially, they are actually spread from animals to human, but this virus now mutate, they can go from human to human. Yeah.
Oh, before that was what?
It was from animals to human.
It wasn't
as serious as, you know, from human to human, but because they mutate, now they can spread from human to human.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the scary part.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, do you die from this virus, or how does it affect our daily life?
Well, I wouldn't say that you will definitely die, because it all based on your, you know, your health
immune
and your immune system. Yeah. So from the report now, people who are actually dead are, you know, those older people and with health problems.
Okay.
Yeah. So healthy people, if we contract, we might get probably like 1 week to recover.
So you can recover?
Yeah, we can recover.
But there's no medicine to it?
Oh, there's no cure. So it's based on your own immune system to overcome the virus.
So you have to be quarantined. I mean, it's like the symptom doesn't come like immediately, which means that you won't be like, you know, facing the flu, the fever, the cough immediately.
Okay.
Because there's this incubation period of at least, I mean, there's 14 days incubation period. You may be carrying
the virus.
Be the carrier of the virus, but you're still okay. So which means that I can be walking around right now, but I'm still a carrier of the virus and I can pass it to everybody else. So within that 14 days.
Yes. But there's also some people who are considered like super carrier. So they don't have any symptoms at all and they have the virus.
And
they are
like
spreading to people without them even knowing it.
So that's why it's better to wear masks no matter what.
So wear masks so that the virus don't go to you?
Yes, because it's spread via the eyes, the nose, the mouth.
In fact, masks does not protect the transmission through the eyes.
Okay.
So it protects more from when people cough, the droplets, you don't enter the nose and the mouth.
So that means the virus will come to you through the mouth, the eyes, the ears?
The nose.
How is it transmitted?
When you breathe in, or there's wet particles. So when people sneeze, the droplet land on you, or they cough. Yeah.
So how does we take precaution? Must we avoid crowded places or?
Yes, that's definitely what I strongly advise.
Strongly. But the thing is, it's like our daily life. Sometimes it's like no choice. We have to go into the trains, the buses. So this is where, you know, within 2 meter range, that's where we can contract the disease as well.
Mm-hmm.
So you will have to wear a mask still. Yeah. So it will be still advisable.
But
to
what
do
we
that,
read
especially
is, I mean, if just a very brief contact with the person might not be, you know, transmitted. Or rather, if you spend more than 20 minutes with that person who has the virus, then highly likely you will get contacted by the virus.
Okay. Yeah. Very, very short,
so,
good information on this Wuhan coronavirus.
Don't puff mommy. Don't puff mommy.
What is it?
Like, I mean, fake news. This is what I read from newspaper and all the other news sources.
Because I got this, I don't know much about the virus. So I thought the virus, when they get you, then straight away you can pass away.
No.
That's what I was thinking, you know. So now you tell me that it's actually like a flu, Then unless you have a heart problem, is it?
I mean, you have health issues.
Then it can affect
your immune system is pretty weak.
So in Singapore, the latest news before I do this video, actually there are 7 people infected.
Yes.
Hopefully they are able to cure and quarantine this person and don't affect our daily life.
Yeah.
Okay. So there's so much about Wuhan Coronavirus.